afternoon. Hi, I'm Kill the Viv. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play featuring the Grand Theft Auto Online DLC, The Chop Shop. This is going to be gaming live stream walkthrough episode 10. I'm going to try to squeeze it in like for the full 3 hours. And hopefully I don't have to split it into two parts. But this is going to be a repeat of the Gangbanger robbery, the second Gangbanger robbery. However, it's going to be a different vehicle this time. And every Thursday, Rockstar Games is going to bring out 3 additional vehicles to pick up, and hopefully we're going to get some replacement missions like the podium robbery, which I've done last and successfully, as well as the cargo ship robbery, which I've done for the second time, only it was a different vehicle. So with all that said, let's get on with Let's Play GTA Online, the Gangbanger robbery. So grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play. Here we go. And as always, I like to go in a friends only session. Which is why I don't trust anybody outside of my Rockstar Social Club friends list. So friends only, always. Hope y'all enjoyed your Christmas, your holiday. And for my Canadian listeners and streamers and followers, happy Boxing Day. By the way, I don't know much about that holiday, so enlighten me in the chats, or even if it's on replay. Say I'm live, go on live as I speak.
All right, now, we might be ready to move on this thing, if you want.
Good? Oops.
Hi. See you around.
Laters.
So as of now, I'm going on with the second gangbanger robbery. So I just gotta do all the preps as well as the task and all that. And I should mention that during one of the previous streams, when I was doing the gangbanger robbery with another person, my character froze up. Well, more than likely it's not going to happen this time, so I should be able to be doing the full robbery and extraction mission all on, if not two streams, if not one stream, without any glitches. So the first thing we're going to get is we're going to boost is the police Maverick, which is the standard police helicopter. And you can do these missions by yourself. You don't necessarily need a second hand. And you really don't fail the missions unless the car gets destroyed.
All right, Mission Road locks down hard after dark, and we can't exactly do this shit in broad daylight. The way I see it, there's only one way in, the roof. How you feeling? Ready to steal a police chopper? Yeah, I thought so.
Yeah, luckily with this vehicle, it has an unlimited assortment of missiles, which don't run out. But I think it's the deluxe of
so,
the missiles.
We need a police chopper. Now, my first thought was we just tune into the Weasel News, find a chopper chase, and go grab it. But then I figured stealing a helicopter on live TV was not the best start for a clandestine operation. So, we're gonna hack the signal box for the news feed they're prepping for later today. We'll be like an hour ahead of broadcast, but that's all we need.
So all the prepping is the same, except for when they put this in different locations. So they're trying to make this as not as less repetitive as possible until they get some new missions. So I think we're gonna be getting a new mission for the Chop Shop. At least one or two. Just like the podium, where we get to steal the Trufade, the Trufade, the Trufade, or Trufade, in fact. I don't care how you pronounce it, I have a harder time pronouncing it, so. I know it's an Italian vehicle, and it's worth the most money this week. Actually, I might add. But that involves stealing it before it reaches the podium at the casino. And since I have two gaming avatars, I can do the other missions before a new Thursday update. Somebody's going in. What's the name of the workers? So these are easy puzzles. One that highlights correctly when you do the test indicates it's the right one. So there's only like about three or six possibilities when it comes to solving. It's that one, I guess. Maybe. Nope. So that's the correct one. Three was the correct one. Try it again. So two is correct. Got it. I guess they had to match the numbers.
And there it is! Sending you the chopper's location now.
Okay.
the entire LSPD chasing you. Take your time in there. You know, be stealthy and shit.
Better return the vehicle so they don't take it in case I get arrested. Since they're on the ground, I'm not going to be in their field of vision. If they were helicopters, though, if I run into their cones, I would be in their field of vision, and the wanted stars would be active, and they would be coming after me. 3, 2, 1. Lost them. Now we got to drop them off. Drop the helicopter at the drop location. The police map.
man, we got the chopper. Now, when you're ready to break into the precinct, I'll make sure it's in position.
See you.
He's in jail.
Sure. Next Friday sounds great. See you then.
Whenever I have large sums of money, I like to deposit right away. Get back to the salvager and do the other two preps, followed by the robbery task, which are about three of them. Salvage yard. Less than a mile. Video card that's doing this. I'm on a subpar video card.
What's good? Take it easy.
I'm gonna try to fit this all in one stream, make it one episode, as opposed to splitting it up in two parts. Next, we steal the tactical gear. Could Control has issues. I'm not trying to do the scope. I wish they brought more hairstyles, more realistic ones too. Gotta hijack a riot van containing tactical gear. The thing about when you acquire these riot vans is that they're bulletproof.
Okay, breaking someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation with seriously serious police. And we're not trying to get in there and start a war over a car. So, we gotta get you set up for success. Now head to the IAA lockup I'm sending you. These dirty little shits have been hooking up the highest bidder with all sorts of crazy equipment. So we're getting in on that. They got everything you need, like armor and gas grenades. See? I got you.
You got an issue with me?
My fucking nerves, all right?
Agent down!
minutes in.
Fuck it, dick! You motherfucker!
Out we go. Let them shoot at me all they want. But I think it takes three RPG attacks. That's what they launch me for. Nightclub just filled up. Let's go empty the safe right away. So I'm gonna spawn at the nightclub. Few more things to do, and I'm gonna go on with the robbery. Christmas music playing in the background. And the trees. Meanwhile, let's empty the safe and pocket and bank the money. My favorite part is getting paid. just gonna switch out DJs and spawn back to the salvager. Continue on with the remaining four preps and tasks. Switch out the workers.
Or not, I don't have to.
This, I think, was the other avatar. So all that's left is a disruption mission, followed by three robbery tasks, and I'm ready to roll with the gangbanger robbery.
Later.
Hey.
You need something?
Catch you later. Nothing but respect, yeah, boss? Hey boss, can you put in a good word for me with your mechanic? I feel like he thinks I'm an asshole. You feel that? Good vibes. Yo, we good. We good, right? So, I was thinking, staff party tonight? Or not, it's okay. heard from Yusuf. He's, excited about the next car. I just, want to thank you for this opportunity. And for not killing me so far. Hey, you got a serious look today, boss. Business time, huh? Nothing but respect, yeah, boss? Hey boss, can you put in a good word for me with your mechanic? I feel like he thinks I'm an asshole. You feel that? Good vibes. Yo, we good. We good, right? So, I was thinking, staff party tonight? Or not, it's okay. Take it easy. What's good?
Okay, I'm all for boosting our chances of success, especially when we're doing something this dumb. Now, Mission Row Precinct needs to be as unprepared as possible for this shit. Let's take out some of their equipment, like their gas masks, for example. Drop by the LSPD lockup I just sent you, and we'll take it from there.
Once you do, find the shipment schedule so we can locate the rest of their equipment. Okay, we got the locations of the other shipments all blipped up for you. Take down as many as you can.
Thank you.
you might have missed a few, but no big deal. LSPD will still have a harder time stopping you.
White trash. I said your nails were...
Karen lately.
All right, let's talk.
Take your time. You own the place after all. Always gotta have a mag of that. Nice try.
Everything okay?
How's it going? The thing is, my son just came out to us by posting it on Bleeder. Shaking out.
Hey, so I got a friend, I guess, over at Ammunition that's gonna set you up with some weapons. Now, we're aiming to do this non-lethal, but once you make it outside the police station, you might need them.
Thank you.
So, I heard about the carjacking ring based out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little browsing, you'll find a solid getaway vehicle. Fair warning, though. These guys aren't.
Piece of shit! No way!
solid choice with the 300R. Fast and sexy. Okay, so we're trying to keep the...
about to get on with it.
It's time to roll, partner! Boss. Start heading to Michiro in that chopper. I'll call you once you're on your way. You do this kind of thing all the time, right? Breaking into a police station, incapacitating a bunch of cops without killing them and starting World War III, breaking a dude out of the cells, and having him lead you to a unique car you want to steal. This is like normal for you, right? Man, this car's gonna be the real shit. Seriously, when they write the history books on Los Santos gang life, there's gonna be a footnote saying we stole a piece of it.
If you are enjoying this one, if you like the content I'm making, why not subscribe? Like and follow the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Plays for such games as Grand Theft Auto 5, Grand Theft Auto Online, Mad Max, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. I would greatly appreciate it. And now, on with the heist. So this is the second Gangbanger robbery, but it's for a different car this time.
Okay, just land on the roof nice and easy, like you're a cop that does this all
the time. I shouldn't get stuck
this
time. And stun guns. So in the weapons wheel, only the stun gun appears.
Okay, you made it onto the roof. If you see any cops, incapacitate them before they see you. Remember, you've got the key card to get you through the entrance up there. Okay, throw a couple of gas grenades down into the vents, and most of the officers will knock right out so we don't have to shoot anyone. Nighty night. Let's go. You got your armor on, right? Because we're stun guns only from here on out. I'm not doing 20 to life for a car, and they will shoot his ass if you start shooting. My homie is in the cell on the lower level, so start making your way down there. We'll find the cell key on the way.
Do you have any idea what I bench press?
your crazy jailbreaking ass down to the basement and free my homie. Be careful, though. The gas won't have made it down there, so the guards are still going to be conscious. You'll have to incapacitate them. Now, once you get down to the cells, we got to get them open. I think a computer nearby should be able to override the security.
There he is.
Hey, hey, over here! You Jamal's partner? Then let's go, baby, let's go!
Moron! Gun, gun!
Okay, I know the code to the back door. Let's move! I just gotta get to my chopper.
Oh yeah, did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town. Podcast must be taking off for real. You just gotta get him to take off. Yo, I can hear the sirens from here. Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south.
The car? Then I need to see that the cops aren't gonna catch us before we get to my job.
Get out!
podcast ever. Seriously, King Tiny's going to be dining out on this for the rest of his life. Oh, until he ends up in jail.
Yeah, exactly. Again.
See you around.
Hey!
Had to dismiss him. Might have been somebody other than him playing. Guess I'm gonna do this one by myself. I can do it by myself. No time for games.
The one and only. What can I get you? Take your time. You own the place after all. I'll be here if you need anything. Keep your eyes open.
Sup?
So this is going to be the last hour of the stream, and it's going to be dedicated to pulling this gangbanger robbery off, getting the vehicle delivered or scrapped, and then doing some salvage work, and then I'll end the stream. These are the things I'm going to end up telling you. But I had to kick the person off in my organization.
All cool?
So there's that.
See you on the flip side.
I'm doing this solo, with no incident, unlike before.
Okay, you ready for this crazy shit? Now pick up the once I've done some breathing exercises. Okay, it's a simple plan. Bust into the police station without killing any cops, free my dude, get out alive, lose the cops, and get him to tell you the location of a unique and highly valuable car. It's a simple plan. I hope you're ready for this car, boss, because it's gonna be a killer. Now, my guy's got a good eye, you know. And he's not doing shit that lands him in jail, that is.
So this noose gear, or LSPD gear, is my cover for getting King Tiny out of the LSPD locker, and then safely getting him to the airport.
Just trying to land on the roof as quietly as possible.
To get the car,
not sure how, but
get the prize ride for Yusuf. kidding me? One vent
Once you're inside, remember, stick to the stun guns. I'm not taking a life sentence over a car. And we don't want no panics cops shooting anybody because we're sloppy. My guy's in his cell on the lower level, but we still need a key.
Gun!
Now, once you got your hands on those keys, get them over to my boy's cell. He should be on the lowest level, aka the basement. The gas won't have made it down there yet, so be ready. Keep it non-lethal.
Code blue.
Hey, over here. Me, you here for me? Oh shit, hey, get me out of here. Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? What the? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it. Yo, those sirens are everywhere. Make sure you pick up your weapons once you get outside, just in case.
Away from 5-0. I'll tell you what's good with the car once you drop me off in one piece.
Thank you.
Watlands!
Thank you.
my fault this time. This just isn't my day.
What's up? Bye.
What's good? Catch you later. All cool? Everything good? What's up? You all good? See you on the flip side.
Hey, see you around.
I guess I'll use my car this time.
It's time to roll, partner! Boss. Start heading to Michiro in that chopper. I'll call you once you're on your way. You do this kind of thing all the time, right? Breaking into a police station. Incapacitating a bunch of cops without killing them and starting World War III, breaking a dude out of the cells, and having him lead you to a unique car you want to steal. This is like normal for you, right? Man, this car's gonna be the real shit! Seriously, when they write the history books on Los Santos gang life, there's gonna be a footnote saying we stole a piece of it. like you're a cop that does this all the time.
I had to split this in two parts. And extend this to one extra hour.
Let's get him!
Keep going!
your crazy jailbreaking ass down to the basement and free my homie. Be careful, though. The gas won't have made it down there, so the guards are still going to be conscious. You'll have to incapacitate them. Once you get down to the cells, we got to get them open. I think a computer nearby should be able to override the security.
Never did this before.